Assalamu alaikum, Dr. Maya here. Today in this video, I will tell you scientific-based research about things you must do during pregnancy to have genius or intelligent baby. As we know that intelligence emerges from the interaction of a person's genetic makeup and the environment in which they develop. We cannot change the genetic makeup, but yes, we can work on the environment in which a baby develops. So here are the following tips. If you will follow them, they will help you to have an intelligent or a smart baby. Tip number one, stay active during pregnancy. Do at least 20 minutes walk daily that will release a hormone that will stimulate the development and growth of the fetus, especially the brain. And do especially it in the morning to bring sunshine in your life. And this sunshine causes the release of vitamin D3 in your body that is again very important for the brain development of your baby. Tip number two, improve your diet. Always take healthy, balanced diet. Especially add almonds and omega-3 containing foods in your diet. Omega-3 is especially present in the fish. It is also present in green leafy vegetables, beans, flax seeds and berries. Also add a hard-boiled egg, a boiled glass of milk and apple daily in your diet. Tip number three, take prenatal supplements, especially vitamin D3 and omega-3. Tip number four, read books or newspaper, as we know that the foundation of speech starts during the pregnancy. So this habit can make your baby intelligent. Tip number five, and this tip is very important and most of the people don't know. Play puzzle games or practice mathematical questions. This tip can make your baby intelligent. Tip number six, stay in peaceful environment. Strengthen your senses. Your senses of touch by feeling the nature. Your senses of sight by watching the beautiful views. Your senses of hearing by hearing the beautiful sounds of the nature and admire it, because whatever you will feel, view or hear, that will have an impact on your growing fetus. Tip number seven, above all, stay happy and calm with your partner. You must have a strong relationship with your partner. You must have a peaceful mind, because a sound mind can have a sound baby. Thanks for watching the video. I hope this video will be helpful for you. If you have to ask any question, you can ask in the comment box. Like the video if you liked it and share it for public awareness.